So far, so good, Sam. The bomb is in place, and you're in one piece. And that's about all I could ask for. Come on back home. Emil's gonna want an audience for when he detonates it. And it had better go off. If it doesn't, he's going to be looking for someone to blame, and we're the obvious targets.
Where's the emergency lighting? Someone get to the generator and put it back online. God damn it! I want power restored in the next 2 minutes, you hear me?
Working on it, sir.
Well, work faster!
Sorry about the blackout, but advise us some time to talk.
What's up, Lambert?
There's a little matter of a boat with a bomb. Since you caught the detonation frequency, you can use your watch to broadcast a jamming signal. Then you can go look in the surveillance room to see if Emil's got another one on site.
That should be easy enough.
It will be once you upload the fingerprint scanning app I'm sending you. That'll get you through the lock.
Got it.
You'd better get it. It's not just us on the line anymore.
There you are, Fisher. Come on. I can use your particular talents.
What do you want me to do?
Some decryption work. After our pilot problems in Shanghai, I'm a little suspicious of our partners. Particularly when I'll be meeting with them in Kinshasa shortly.
Why?
Why me? To discuss next steps. After we deal with the floating monument to excess you see on screen there. Why would they want to kill me? Ideology. We're dedicated to tearing down a corrupt government. They're a bit more fanatical.
I see.
Don't worry about it. Just crack the encryption on the email on this computer. I'll be back shortly, and you can tell me if they're trying to kill me or not.
Called a ballotechnic explosion. It's a conventional blast, powerful enough to trigger a fusion reaction under the right circumstances.
Enough to melt that ship to the waterline?
Probably. E equals MC squared, Emil. That's what you get out of a fusion reaction. You know it as well as I do.
I know. But I think you needed a reminder of how high the stakes are. Don't think you can back out. Now or ever. Thank you. Amy Dufresne.
There won't be any screw-ups. The detonator is in place and working perfectly.
You sure about that?
Positive. Unless we shut it down, there's no way to stop it, and I don't think Emil's about to transmit the stop code on its frequency.
If he does, he can't blame you.
Oh, he'll find a way.
Care who we have to make a deal with. They're gonna help us take back this country,
come
on. I'll be the first to shake their hands.
I don't think they've got the same reasons for doing this that we do.
I don't give a rat's ass about their reasons.
Give me a...
Gotta be a change. And if we have to deal with the devil to make it, then we make that deal.
I think Emil's taking a big risk.
I think Emil's a patriot, and I trust him.
Where do you think you're going, Washington?
Gotta get my butt down to the lab and make sure things run smoothly.
And they're calling you?
You know, Moss, I'm getting a little tired of your attitude. I've done hard time for the cause. What have you done besides shoot your mouth off?
I've done what Emil needed me to do, and I was smart enough to stay out of jail in the process.
That's because they can't arrest you for being a jackass.
But they caught you for being a dumbass! See you later, Washington.
Only if I don't see you first.
Heavy bag work in while I can. Troubles with the equipment?
Nothing worth mentioning. Pretty damn boring on monitor duty.
Well, just pray it stays that way, Todd Hunter. On the off chance that something exciting does show up, I'll be in my office.
Gotcha, Chief.
Come on.
Again, what the error message says.
It's something about a fatal trap arrow.
I'm gonna need more than that, Emil.
You're gonna help me fix this thing, or you'll find out what a fatal trap really is.
There's no need for that. I think we can just config the kernel and then disable the CO driver, and we'll be fine. Fix it when I get there.
Check.
So what does Masood have to say? Aha. He's claiming innocence. Well, that's a relief. Now come on. It's time for the fireworks. Is everything working?
Yes.
Then you have nothing to worry about. Good. We're all here. Gentlemen, I give you the future. In 3, 2, 1. Son of a bitch! It's not going off!
Try it again.
I did! It's not going off! We've been screwed!
What are you talking about?
Apparently, the bomb has been disabled. And since nobody knows about it except us...
It's someone in here.
There's only one person it could be. So, Enrique, mind telling us why?
I didn't! Emil, I swear! I didn't want to do it, but I would never...
You held up your end of things, Fisher. Now get out of here, all of you! I need to figure out how to explain this in Kinshasa.